Okay, here's the last two butts, a little over 13 hours. And the 26-inch Weber kettle with the fire Butler system worked great, turned out awesome.